of people ask what kind of plant we have in our multi-tank. We had hornwort in our 50-gallon lowboy multi-tank for a long time with these shell dwellers, and I thought it made them feel more confident, a little bit more secure, and they were out a lot more because of this plant. Not only that, but the plant does a great job of keeping nitrates in check. So if you've got a shell dweller tank and you want to add some plants, the hornwort might be a really nice floating option for you.